I got a big old lamb leg.
Which I'm going to get cut to butterfly away from the bone and keep hacking away at the meat till I get a lamb. And then I'll blitz up all of my flavours and aromatics to mix in along with my spice and tomato puree and MSG into a paste and let marinate. And I'll get a couple of chickens cut up into the breasts, but I need the legs, which I'll carefully debone and par-freeze the chunks before putting into a blender to get a nice and fine chicken mince. Which once again I'm going to add a blitzed flavour mix to, with all these other bits mixed through to make my take on a chicken shish kebab and into the fridge. And now I'll get a few logs lit and then use wet hands to shape my chicken shish onto a stick, adding a few grooves, then grilling them off over embers to get a bit of char and brushing them down with garlic butter.
And I made a cheeky naan,
which had some nice gluten development in the fridge overnight. Then I got it cut and boiled up and let rise, and pressing and stretching out and spreading my lamb mix all over, with a drizzle of oil onto my peel, and I'll bake, making sure to rotate to get an even cook, and it's ready to load up with some tum and hummus, the mujadara and kebabs, grilled halloumi, and some chili and mint sauce, the salad, and I'll carefully get it wrapped up in foil nice and tight, so I can slice right open to show you this bloody gorgeous lahmacun burrito, ready for a good old
scramble.